okay?
Medics are on the scene, that's all I know. Just focus on the race.
Keep me updated. Can you confirm race strategy?
Look, half the field can't finish. If we do, we're in the points. We can't quit.
Understood. 22, finish the race.
Go, go!
Please make your way to your seats for this driver showcase event. It's a great day for it, and our racers are raring to go and eager to impress.
Okay, let's aim to place in front of Vega. He's been having some good races recently.
Thank you.
one lap left. Keep position ahead of Vega.
Check, check. This is Ajit, lead engineer. We've had a few bad days with the test drivers and still need help with the setup, so give me a few laps and please bring the car back intact. Let's see what this car can do. Push it.
Okay, 22. For the first race of the series, we'll need you to keep up with you, mate. So while you're getting data for Ajit, just get a feel for the car.
Mistakes will cost you places. If you want to try a corner with a touch of handbrake, I'd like to see you control the slide. Said, just try and keep up with you, mate, and bring the car back in one piece.
And this is your first race. There's no need to push the car to the limit. Just give us a good drive and follow you, mate, please.
Show me what you've got. now.
Your teammates crashed. They dropped weight.
Thank you.
win an elimination race, you need to stay out of the danger zone when the timer starts counting down. Because as the title suggests, those in the danger zone when it hits zero will be eliminated. The timer is then reset, and the racers closest to the back of the pack will find themselves...
We are live to Seneca Team Principal Marcus Adol. How are you feeling about this season?
Positive, actually. Our new driver seems to be working well as a team player and not a lone wolf. Have a strong commitment to teamwork.
We need to aim to stay competitive with Volt. That's our path to the Pro League.
You're in this team to match me, 22. We need you to get results.
Thank you.
officially on.
Yokohama Docks never misses. It had it all. Frills, spills.
Job tuning the suspension.
Last lap was a 1:17.0.
2. 18.2.
Suspension.
tunnel to the shore. Two laps left.
My name is Ajit Singh. I'm Seneca's lead engineer. Is that okay? Cool.
Come on in. Welcome to the garage. Now this is our new baby. Beltra Icon Mark III, but with a few upgrades. Full electric drive, active suspension, repositioned fuel cells. Look, you can see most of the weight is down here in the chassis. And this is an old friend from last season. Jupiter San Marino.
I got this job by betting Marcus Addo I could make an old Eagle Ray Mark IV run faster than the Type 8. And I did it in under a week. Now I work on anything with an engine and a roll cage. Touring cars, muscle.
Now, Valentin
Mertz
is one to watch this race. He's held his own in vaults, raising the team to claim from the roof. As cool as Mertz is, though.
Good luck.
We've got the cars to match both. Let's put the pressure on.
Thank you. rein it in, you push them over the edge there. Your teammate has crashed.
Last lap time, 1:03.0.